lots of things to do. And so I'm doing this party when the puppies are 6 weeks. Precursor to that, the puppies haven't been out of their pen much. Today I have them out, I have them in the kitchen, running around, playing. And you know, at first they're like, oh my God, where am I? So I don't know how they're gonna deal with this, but that's okay. Because you know what, the puppies are little and it doesn't matter. So if they don't do a certain task, they're asking them to do tasks they've never done before. So like walk on a bridge. And later in life, you know, they go over a bridge. Maybe they'll remember that and they'll go over the bridge. So, but if they don't go over the bridge, it's okay. It's fine. Whatever they can do, we're gonna meet them at their level. If they decide they're gonna walk up and then get off, that's fine, just redirect them, take them